Recording! Let's do this shit!
Yeah, me and him are doing a co-op recording. And, these are not the characters that you've seen in my last one. No, I have one of the last one. These are all my original characters.
Yeah, we're
doing.
Yeah, we're doing a fan-made character. And a fan-made character of a fan-made character.
It's a double feature. We're basically going to be going through the game, basically parallel quests and all that jazz, as low-level characters. My lowest level, of course, being Bolivos.
A.K.A. Victor! Or as I like to call him, Captain No Dick.
Anyways, so, and as you can tell, comparing him to all my other characters, I have absolutely done dip with this bastard. Not a zilch, but this.
I'll be right back. The TV's a bit too loud. It'll sound like shit in my recording.
While he's doing that, I'm recording. I'm gonna try and get him set up.
For me, all I really do is to set up is get the camera rolling, put the laptop in front of the TV, and get the volume at the right number, which is 12. As my viewers can see, I think, there we go. I have a big 52-inch LG plasma screen TV.
I'm gonna look how TV mine is.
By the way, the reason why I call Bolagos Captain No Dick is because of this level 91 character. He constantly kicks him in the dick. But today, I'll be playing as this little abomination of science. Well, I can play as either him, my Freezer Ace Fire Demon, who I haven't played with in a long time, or Rage, my pissed off, blood red eyed Namekian. But for the sake of the video, we're doing Dumplet! Hey, Cell, you ever heard of Mr. Popo?
Oh, dear God. I can't do myself,
baby. Actually, that was actually pretty good. Even for you when you're sick.
Oh, dear God. Here we go again.
Dumplin' is pre-Popo Popo.
Oh, good lord, what matter of madness are you going on about?
You'll see in a moment. Face the devastating wrath of the Majin Demon God. Dumplin'! By the way, everyone, I rewatched the first episode of their playthrough of Xenoverse on PS4, and I made an exact replica of Dumplin. And I completely forgot Tien is my trainer. Customize skill set. That was a weird thing to do. Turns out I do not have the move I wanted to give Dumplin.
Good boy. And that's basically why we're doing a co-recording.
Yeah, but I do have the stupid fucking ability. The savior has come! The move I was talking about in Will's last episode, Quick Sleep. Here it is. It takes up no ki, but you slowly regen your health because you're asleep. And doing this with a female Majin is adorable.
She wakes up beating her chest like King Kong.
Yeah, and it looks adorable. Now to remember. Oh. First attributes. I have 6 points to distribute. Yay, I'm level 9. My second lowest level character. By the way, in case anyone is wondering what the time is for us at this time of the recording, it is 5:40. What?
I have 5:39.
My Xbox is always a minute ahead. Will and I are in the same time zone. I live in North Carolina. And he lives... I thought of a state joke for his girlfriend to tell him.
Oh, fuck.
You know the you know the joke.
Fuck.
Now. By the way, this is something common for Will here. He always appears offline.
I don't want to get spammed. I'm sorry, but I just don't want to get spammed.
I don't get spammed, period. Then again, I'm the one that spammed you the most. I'm the one that spammed you the most. I have yet to come up with a description for my channel. I'm pretty sure Will has yet to do the same, too. I was thinking, hey, I'm troll, I'm not so troll, as in a parody of, hey, I'm Grump, I'm not so Grump from Game Grumps.
Dear God, which one of us be the troll, me or you?
You! Example, Street Fighter 4.
Hey, can I do that to everybody?
Yeah, you troll everyone. And everyone, I will be right back. I will let the recording stay. I just need to check on the tater tots. I'm cooking dinner right now while I record. Seriously though, Will, what I said before about you making blooper episodes, you really should because those are funny. Alright everybody, I have a couple more minutes before I have to go get the top.
Because I'm not even growing up. My analog sticks are a little screwed up at the moment, so...
You're currently trying to fix that?
Excuse any wandering characters at random as well as random camera pans, so...
Yeah. Understandable. Hell, I'll even dangle my controller in front of my camera so my viewers can see it. You see this joystick? Yeah, that's partially broken. And I've had to replace several of the buttons on this thing with my other clear 360 controllers.
Damn it,
I sent you an invite. I have it on recording that I sent you an invite. We're not going Dragon Ball hunting this episode. That's next episode, when we both use our brand new characters, because I'm going to make another brand new character on my third save space. Because I have the big save space, which is where I keep Fang on the hard drive, on the on the cloud, I think, is where I keep my my banana yellow Majin character. Yeah, she was the first Majin character I made, and the timer's going off. Said only had a couple of minutes, but I'll be right back. Those have to cool anywhere before I can serve dinner. Honestly, you're one of the biggest Nintendo fanboys I could think of. Other than my buddy Austin down the street, who has a place to posting videos of him playing on the guitar.
What the fuck is going on in there? I just started screaming and I'm like, oh, I just... There's some money up there, y'all. Are you back?
Yep, I noticed that your connection is a lot better than it has been for the past while. I want to hear the new voiceover things for Dumplin' to go with the DLC moves. I have a feeling that was him facepalming. Or did something fall over? You should see the video I posted a year ago. Come on, let's go fuck up my teacher. Tien. Dumplin' with the kidney punch. The real battle has just begun. Yay for Takahata. The true voice of Dumplin'. A little help there?
Damn it! I'm no match.
Come on, Piccolo, Piccolo. Damn! We did it in the right time limit to get Piccolo.
59 seconds.
Got talent.
That's just 10 seconds away from a giggity. I'm guessing that was a facepalm. No Italiano! I don't speak Italian, speak English. Since it's been quite a while since I did a video in Xenoverse, I'm gonna show everyone my completed master so far. I don't know how to do the one for Gohan and Videl. I've completed Goku. Oh! It turns out I didn't complete Vegeta's. Which is weird, because I think I have the Vegeta,
From my point of view, ladies and gentlemen. I basically schooled the shit out of this game with every teacher.
Yeah, I haven't done much with Frieza first form. I've completed Android 18, I've not completed Cell, I've completed Hercule, I've completed Gotenks, I've completed Krillin or Piccolo or Vegeta or Gohan and Videl. I'm currently on Tien. Fuck Yamcha. You're not done much with Pan. Fuck Elder Kai. Don't know who the last motherfucker is. I'm thinking it might be the one after Elder Kai under Gotenks. You have them all, so you know.
Let me look. The one next to Elder Kai under Gotenks, that is Jacko.
Yeah, I was thinking either Jacko or Final Form Frieza.
Nah, it's Jacko. Let's see. Ladies and gentlemen, what he just said about Elder Kai, in fact, I got something funny to tell you. I got a little funny story. Hold on, let me go to parallel quest so I can show you. There's one parallel quest that has a certain item, and Chris, don't spoil it. Do not spoil it. There is an item that he has been trying to get for God knows how long. Though, granted, this kind of mission, you get it from a mission that don't really make a lot of sense. But anyways, see right there, just the bigger cannon? He wants the Z sword. True story. I've got the Z sword, but I didn't get it by doing the parallel quests. No, I got it from talking to Elder Kai.
Which is the reason why I picked Elder Kai as my master, but he is just fucking useless. And I need to be level 90 fucking 3 to do his last training thing. Look at that, Dublin. Member of the Dano squad.
Really gonna get your goat. That last training thing's really gonna get your fucking goat.
Look at this, Dublin. Final member of the Dano team. Why do you need to talk to him? Don't you have the Time Patroller outfit? I think it's only one because it carries that throughout the entire.
No, they give you one.
Really? Maybe I'm not a high enough level to do that. Wait a minute. I have yet to talk to any of them as Dumplin'. Tana has an adorable laugh. I don't like him because he sounds like Dumplin. Ukats has the same voice actor as Dumplin. And Pima has the same voice actor as my character. That's all 90. He's the same voice actor as Fang. Yay! Instantly, I get the Time Patroller outfit. Let's put that bitch on right now. Yeah, I got a lot of clothes in here. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Time Patroller suit. Time Patroller suit. Right, they don't have... The Time Patroller suit does not have gloves, but it does have boots. It's essentially a customizable, caped version of Future Trunks' outfit. Pegama Scouter, which looks kind of weird on Dumplin.
Let's see. And basically, if you don't want to get your order, what we have planned here. Basically, I plan that we are going to take turns hosting games.
So now it is his turn?
Yes, so Chris already hosted his, so now it's my turn to host mine. We're going to be doing the same mission because the reason why is because we're kind of grinding a bit, so we can build up where we can do like more taxing missions.
Yeah, because some of the hardest ones are kind of random, to be honest. Because for me, some of the harder ones, it's varying between 6 and 7 stars. And there is one, in particular, of the new parallel quest line that is pretty much impossible. Not unless you're like max level and you have nothing but Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan characters. Or 2 Golden Freezes. It's insane. Well... 2 Super Saiyan Gods, Super Saiyan Vegetas. Because Vegeta he's actually the best of the canon characters to play as. Sure, everyone's just a big fan of Goku, because, look, he is the fucking face of the series. But Vegeta is just a better fighter. And, this is just because of my fighting style, Vegeta can power up ki! Goku can't, not without punching people. Just stupid, because he powers up ki all the time in the show. He just doesn't have a power up ability in the games. Well,
the way they display it in the show, every character has like a charge up ability.
Well, there's actually one game where he does charge up is because everyone has a charge ability. And that is Dragon Ball Budokai 3. Because everyone has a charge ability. Even Cybermen have a charge ability. Even Cell Juniors have a charge ability. And they don't charge up in the show. I know what I'm talking about. I have beaten that game, and I have unlocked every character. I have yet to get all of them to max level, though. I think my highest level character in Budokai 3 is currently, of course, Broly.
Not gonna be holding back!
Well, he already, at level 1, he already hits so much harder than my level 30 Goku.
Not done yet!
Anyway, speaking of games that we unlock all the characters, you need to unlock all the characters. The second Dragon Ball game that I have is Raging Blast 2. And so far, the only missions that seem to give me grief, and I believe I'm not alone in this category. Anyways, I don't believe I'm alone in this category. Are the missions where you have to fight the enemy and not take a single hit of damage, otherwise you will die.
This means I'm still weak.
Damn it! No ult. We did even faster this time. We were 10 seconds faster.
Certainly got talent. Now work on refining your technique.
I have yet to level up. I still need 241 XP. I'm tapping the top of a 2-liter bottle.
Okay, I'm just... Okay, so I'm not using that sound of something. That sounded bad.
Oh, yeah? What did it sound like? Huh? Why the fuck would someone name their character Riri? It's fucking stupid. It's a little girl character, just barely taller than Dumplin' with his pompadour. She's wearing the,
There's a female Mario character in your thing that is literally just fucking tiny as hell. And her name is Mimole.
Yeah, Magic girls can be tiny. I think the smallest a Magic could get is Dumplin' size. Seriously, I think the smallest they can get in height is Dumplin' size. But seriously, just Riri chick. She's wearing the worst outfit in the game, which is the Journey to the West outfit that you get from Shenron. It sucks! By the way, this is kind of what he means. Actually, I think this is exactly what he means, because this is a fucking Majin girl. She's wearing, from the looks of it, all, Saiyan Saga Vegeta armor. And by the looks of it, Super Saiyan Goku wig. Which is kind of... I have yet to get that one.
I don't have any of the wigs, except for the Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan, or Super Saiyan Blue.
Yeah, which is the new translation for it from Dragon Ball Super.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie, though. That Super Saiyan Blue combined with the Kaioken times 10, that was fucking kick-ass.
And it looks like the true Super Saiyan God form, when it zooms into his face, because it makes it look like he's got white hair and eyes.
Yeah, so a lot of people are claiming that it's like a mistranslation that the next Dragon Ball's villain is going to have solid white hair.
Oh, you mean Zircor?
Zircor, however you want
to
say it.
Yeah, I don't know how to fuck to pronounce his name because his name starts with an X. I'm thinking it's kind of like xylophone on how to say it with the X.
So, like, Zycor?
Maybe. But honestly, I want them to make some of the movie characters canon. And some of the movie villains. Example, just for the fun of it, make Dr. Willow. Make him canon, because he's a cool villain. By the way, if you look closely in the comments for that, you will see two people that say the same thing. When Broly! Because Broly has to be the next movie, because it's the last one left to make in order. They've done one, which is Dead Zone. They've done two, World Strongest. I know they've done three, I just can't remember the name of it. I think three is Tree of Might.
I thought three was Lord Slug.
Okay, three is Lord Slug. Four is probably Tree of Might. Yeah, four is Tree of Might, because, it said, no? Lord Slug is four, and Tree of Might is three. Can't remember what, I think five is, the cooler one. Six, I think, is, yeah, six is the Return of, Cooler. Seven, we all know, look at my trucker hat! Super Android 13. Eight is Broly, which is actually the longest classic DBZ movie. I think...
Plus, he's also, if I'm not mistaken, he's also been awarded as the, he's been given an award like, most recurring Dragon Ball villain.
Yeah, he's the most reoccurring Dragon Ball movie villain because he's appeared three times in the movies. And yes, I'm counting the piece of shit Bio Broly.
Broly second coming, and then you get Bio Broly.
Yeah, that makes three. That already trumps the previous one, who was cooler, who came in two movies. Anyway, I'm gonna send you an invite, and then I'm gonna go get dinner ready. It's the same thing, you just beat the fuck out of everybody. This'll get you more levels on Captain No Dick. Because I'm level 9, sure, I'm just gonna be getting more levels anyway, because of this. But I need to go get some... Need to go get... two more plates washed for dinner and make dinner for everybody.
So while you do that,
you go beat the fuck out of Krillin, Tien, and why the fuck is he even here?
Gotcha.
Isn't that what I said?
Yeah, we're going to start up a new real quick recording because this one's about to run out of time. So, ladies and gentlemen, I will start the new recording here in just a second. So.
Alright, bitches! While he's ending the recording, mine'll keep going! Because... mine'll keep going, because unlike him, who is using his phone, he has a limited time on his recordings. Yeah, while I do that, you do your intro. By the way, since he is using his phone, that's why he had to cut his video short.
For the tournament tag team, win condition to beat Yamcha, Krillin, and Tien. Lose conditions, all team needs to be depleted, and Tien expires. Tien.
Fire-ish!
Let's take them all on. Not gonna be holding back.
Are you ready?
Here I go.
shooting key blast. I'm holding down the B button.
That was close. I thought I was done for. Blood better than I thought.
And there we go. Weep.
I got one.
Damn it, I want that ability. You know I want that ability because you know my character's dead.
Damn it!
Still no Piccolo. But then again, it took longer this time because I wasn't really trying.
I was just pressing the B button back and forth.
Fuck this shit. See what all manner of madness we can get into now. So now that we leveled up a bit, we maybe do a bit more, a bit of an extra taxing challenge, I guess, I don't know. Is he level 5? Oh, excuse me.
Try one that's a little farther down on the one star list. I didn't know where there's a knock on your bedroom door.
Nope.
Fang opens the door and it's another little Majin girl. She's pink and she's wearing red and white. Sexy Boo has come to visit her boyfriend. As we've explained in his previous video, all of our fan-made characters for this game live with him, except my version of Abridged Majin Boo. Abridged Majin Boo? Kitty gets Kid Boo. So she's kind of fucked. A little bit. By the way, everyone, I have picked the tallest character in the game. Okay, got one portal open. By the way, everyone, look at his run cycle. This fucking run animation is hilarious and stupid.
Death awaits.
I didn't kill the one I was aiming for, but I killed the other one. Yeah, but this one had full health. I got him down to half. Same. Pod landing or the one over here behind me? Pod landing or wasteland? It looks like he's about to dick someone in the face. Really, it does. Also, I love his fighting style in this game, which is a lot different from Budokai 3. Since I have so much stamina, it's nearly impossible to knock me out of my ults.
Double kill.
Oh no! It's the purple ones! Want me to come help? I'll finish off the tenement. AKA purple motherfuckers. Broly is so much faster when he's a higher level. At least I'm getting one of them off of you. Oh, there's another one left. What move is that? Is that, I don't know what we'll see in a few minutes. When...
I think I'm getting that
right
ear.
You were inside my leg for a second. It's gotta hurt though. Alright, I think we're going up against next. I think it's just more Cybermen.
Now, if I was able to play one of my higher characters, because, again, this character's only, like, what, level 5 or something?
God damn it, Nappa!
Son.
Be fine. Come here, Chrome Dome.
Here's something I'm curious about. And I think you would actually be the best person to ask this. Terminator versus Xenomorph. And note, he has the phased plasma rifle from the beginning, from the post-apocalyptic parts of the movies. Poke. Poke. Fist bump! Fist bump!
You've done it now. You don't see the
fist bump, fist bump, fist bump, fist bump, fist bump, fist bump. I'm just gonna give fist bumps repeatedly. Fist bump, fist bump. The hell was that attack? Fist bump, fist bump. I'm trying to keep the. Sorry, I'm trying to keep him in the combo, to be honest.
No, you're not. You're doing that fist bump shit, knocking him out of my combos. You're doing that stupid fist bump shit, is knocking him out of my combos.
Wait, you have Final Blow, right? At least for, you have it, did you get it for Rago? Because if you get it for him, you get it for everybody. Then you can equip him with Final Blow, because Dumplin's got Final Blow.
People, you are getting video confirmation here. I was hitting
you. That's... Same for me, because I was still locked onto him.
Excellent. I doubt there's much I can teach you.
Let's see what we got. We were getting Z-Souls. That's all we were getting was Z-Souls.
I got 3 Z-Souls, and I got Nappa's pants.
I got 3 Z-Souls, but I didn't get Nappa's pants. Wait, what pants? He's running around in his underwear and some... He's in his underwear and, I think, like ass. Whatever the fuck those things are off Cell's head. He's got 5 laps.
Oh, I guess the game just decided to do that for me. I think I want my better game. Love that game. In case you're wondering, earlier in one of my previous videos, I mentioned a character named Arctic, who was supposed to be. If you watch my video based on called The Adventures of Gold Ice, Ice is basically Arctic's father. And this is Arctic in his final form. But we are not going to pick Arctic. We're going to pick Drago.
Since it's my turn to host, I'm going to pick a 2-star one, which will give us a bit more XP. And look, it's Steve! Fuck you, Steve. Fuck you, Ginyu. Your ult is useless. By the way, for those of you who don't know, Captain Ginyu's ult, when you have him as your master, is just the body-changing ability. Which is useless in parallel quests.
It's only meant for 1v1 online matches. Me and Chris actually tested that. It was so fucking trippy.
And unless the opponent has it equipped too, you cannot switch back.
Like, no joke, it was so damn trippy.
It was actually... It wasn't as trippy as fighting yourself for Elder Kai's training. And thing is, after you beat yourself the first time with Elder Kai's training, he gets corrupted and gains 5 or 6 levels. At least he did when I fought him. Because I checked to see what level he was because I was punching him really, really hard and it didn't do much. So he was level 96. I think I was like level 90, almost level 91.
So you said it was your turn to host. So.
Yep. I'm going to see if we can't get a Z rank for me on this one because I have video proof that I only have an S rank. I want to get a Z rank on 2-star.
You know what's funny, folks? Some of the missions where he has trouble with everything, it likes to give him hell, I actually got a Z rank soloing it. I find that kind of funny.
Like, one is, Tag with Gotenks. Fuck that mission. And will you know why? Cowardly little motherfucker. I'm going to play as technically the strongest character I have in here on my roster.
Gotenks is a chicken shit. Not even gonna lie.
No one say a fucking word. All of you shut the fuck up. I know what I'm doing. This is going to be fucking hilarious. Will, prepare to face the most powerful character in all of Dragon Ball.
You didn't. No. You fucking didn't.
Who do you think I picked?
Did you pick Popo?
I can't get Popo that mods.
Oh,
exactly.
I thought
you were the Popo. I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, I love the headcanon that Mr. Popo is the most powerful person in all of Dragon Ball.
Playtime is over. I'll show you what I'm really made of. Come at me.
Honestly, the best person for combos from the looks of it is Jocko and Bardock. Damn! Here comes Tien. Too bad we can't fight Chiaotzu, because that'd be kind of fun. Having two small characters fight each other.
Do as you please.
Galactic Patrolman, Jacko! His fucking poses are stupid. Also, I love, in Battle of Gods, when Nappa joins in on the fight during the demo, he is ripping so much ass. That his butt, the butt, the things on his ass start flapping.
It is good.
What's that? Where's the power coming from?
Krillin's mine. Oh yeah, I use you as a fucking weight lift when I beat the shit out of you. I love that his mouth clips through his fucking scarf. It clips through his fucking scarf, or whatever the fuck that thing is around his neck. I don't even have enough. I don't have enough key for the super elite combo, but I can use Elite Barrage as my invasive.
I'm gonna get him with a move I got.
I forgot his stupid fucking run animation.
Goku,
No! I want to use my ult on Goku. Never done.
So you're finally here.
Get away with this!
Ah, damn it. He has to be, like, right in front of me.
Can you hit it?
I can't! He moved away when I tried to use it. It's a fucking melee combo for his ult. Jesus, that power pole is fucking devastating. Nope! Fuck you.
You can kind of see the irony in this. I am beating his ass with the weapon he used in the original series.
Yes. I love it still in the shot. Kind of poked him in the face. Hold up. Oh no! I backed up just in time. Oh, you have nothing but. Hi! Uh oh. Who are we fighting now? Oh, Kaioken times 3 Goku. I find that kind of stupid that that's a fucking boss fight for this. Him just Kaioken times 3.
Yeah, but it is technically somewhat canon because this is what he does against Vegeta.
Yeah, but he's fighting Nappa.
He's fighting Nappa and Gus. Get your ass.
Yeah.
Going to get much, much stronger. Don't slack off on your training.
Oh, it's frozen air.
That was a big equips I got.
Alright, guys, I'll be back in a minute. Next up is my grandma's feet. Hey, Will, why don't you tell all the viewers what you're eating for dinner? Can't hear me. Too far. Hey, Will. Will.
What?
Tell the viewers what you're having for dinner.
And hot dogs. What?
Because I'm having hot dogs with tater tots.
In just a moment, I'm going to see what my record time is so far. Almost an hour. 6 minutes short of an hour.
Evidently, this person is imitating... What's the name of that one, Kai? It's not a Kibito Kai. It's like the small one.
Which small one?
The
There were two small ones. Wait, small as in short and fat, or small as in short and thin?
Short and thin.
Oh, that's, Grand Kai. Since you're in this area, I'm gonna do the same fucking thing and see what they're looking like. Oh, Tennille, one of the shapeshifters, actually kind of looks like Bolagos, but with darker skin.
Oh, is he imitating Turles?
Yeah. And Nema looks like Kid Chi Chi.
Yeah, on mine they're imitating Yamcha and Grand Kai.
I like that with the DLCs you can get like the classic. Yeah, see Yamcha's classic bandit outfit, but it's so fucking expensive.
Oh, you have no idea.
Yeah. It's as expensive as Mr. Popo's clothes?
No, it's the fact that sometimes when you go to Elder Kai or something like that, he will give you King Chi Chi's outfit!
Yeah, why the fuck do you have that, you old pervert? Also, this brings up two questions. One, why the fuck is the launch costume so fucking expensive? And two, what the fuck happened to launch? She just kind of disappeared.
She just disappeared.
Yeah. And her outfit in Xenoverse is 800 grand. Hell, her outfit's more expensive than the thing that gives you the most of a health boost. The 4-star Dragon Ball costume. Jesus, this shit is expensive. Also, yes, I have Kid Chi Chi's clothes. And no, one set I did not get from Elder Kai. What I want to buy, actually, is Pan's gloves. Because I have one of my characters dressed up as Pan, the one that I normally have dressed up to be like Ruby from, well, Ruby. I have her dressed up as Pan because actually it looks better with her dressed up as Pan than as Ruby. I just need the gloves. It's all I'm missing for the outfit. But I have 94,000 zenny. It cost 500,000 zenny. Wait a minute. Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Vegeta, Zeasul. I'll sell one. Hercule badges. These things are useless for nothing except getting you fucking money. Yeah, because I hosted last. It's your turn. But
I'm gonna cut this video right here. I'm gonna start a new one here in just a second, so I will see you here in a second.
Alright. This is going to be the full play of day one co-op work with Dumplin, and I'm getting a call from my mom, who is, for some stupid reason why she's calling me, she's not inside the house. Hello?
Oh, my parents.
What do you mean?
Crazy shit. Oh, my God.
You better take Hannah her food.
Hey, welcome back to my new recorder.
I'll be right back. She needs me for something.
Just set it up. Bam. I kind of want to fuck up Frieza. Is anybody else feeling like it? I mean, just for the sole purpose of just wailing on his ass? Just making him have to be the bitch that he is? I don't
know about y'all, but I'm feeling like making that motherfucker a bitch right now. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let put you down.
Alright, viewers, and Will, here's a tip. Never put chicken, apple, cinnamon, sausages in a hot dog bun. It just does not work. We'll have video evidence of that. My recording is 1 hour and 4 minutes. Yours are gonna have to be put out in increments. Again, it's gonna have to be in increments.
For those of you who do not know, due to the way my phone works and how YouTube acts towards my phone, I can only upload videos that are either exactly at or under 15 minutes.
Unless you use a PC to do the recording. Or like what I told him, or at least tried to explain, to get an adapter and use one of the desktops in his house to upload it from there. Because if you upload it from a desktop or a laptop, you can upload longer videos than 15 minutes. Also, if anything of his breaks, we all know who to blame. His cousin Tommy.
Oh, shit. I still pretty got that soda on my 3DS.
Yeah, let's hope it's not something else that's sticky.
I really, really hope that's not what I think. I really hope that's soda.
Yeah, if it's cum, he's fucked. Enough pussy footing around the fucking thing. Let's hope it's not fucking cum. Now, the most irritating character in the game.
Who is that?
Uh-oh.
Because they got his voice wrong, you should know who it is.
Because they got his voice wrong.
Yep.
There's several characters you say got their voice wrong.
I can't think of many.
There's a few you said they got the voice wrong. I can't even see you. I can't even fucking see you. Where are you?
The Rock is bigger than my character.
Be happy.
Yeah, GT Goku. Wrong voice. He's not supposed to sound like fucking Gohan!
I may have shrunk in size, but I'm still big on the inside!
Will, you need to get the fuckbox combo attack.
Joe, that was quite amazing. You would have been the...
I wasn't allowed. Time Patrol is mine! Time Patrol is mine!
What
the
fuck?
He actually looks kinda cool.
1236. Whoever you are, I am sorry for your character.
Ow!
He comes at me, I'm gonna deck him.
That's 8.
Maybe that's 2. Because he deserved it. But that means, you know, I'll get him with a guy breaker. You don't want that.
Suck power pole, motherfucker! And into the soup, bitch!
I got a Z rank.
Z rank as well. Let's see what I got. I leveled up. And I got Hercule badges. I got garbage. I'm curious about something. I'm curious about something. Did they get one thing right? Is Pan taller than GT Kid Goku?
Is that what we're gonna be doing next? Like, you pick Pan and I pick Goku?
Or I pick Goku and you pick Pan.
Let's play the playlist one. Go on. Tails, I get Goku. Heads, you get Goku. Heads, you get Goku. People can't say that I'm not fair.
Lord Frieza, it's Frieza with angel wings. They got the face a little wrong though. He's supposed to have more purple in his face, I think. Yeah, he's supposed to have purple lipstick.
Purple lipstick, and that's the only purple on his face, other than that big ass gem on his
head. I think that's just. I think it's basically like the brain casing for Dr. Gero's Android 20 form. Rank match. Create a room. Creating room. I can't invite you to the game for some reason. I think I know what it is. I think I picked the wrong server, and I'll be right back. You load it up. Okay, Will.
There you are.
Got a question for you, and I'll give you my answer for said question. What is your favorite fried potato food?
Fried potato food?
Yes. It could be like French fries, tater tots, tater chips. And if you pick chips, you have to say the specific flavor. And if you say fries, you have to say a specific kind, like... Tater tots. Because of a stand-up comedian by the name of Ron White, a.k.a. Tater Salad.
Join, motherfucker! Join!
I am! I was putting barbecue sauce on my food! I thought we were going to do a versus match.
Why do you want to do a versus match?
To see which one is taller. Because in a versus match, we don't have an AI trying to beat our ass. Okay, you're gonna be my kid's grandbaby.
Don't put it like that ever again.
Lord. Yes, I want to see what Super Saiyan 3 Kid Goku looks like. I want to.
I'm gonna hurt you now because of what you said earlier.
By the way,
I don't know if like in the show, wasn't Pan like a smidge taller than Goku?
She was taller than Goku in the show. But I don't know if she's gonna be the same height. Behind the rock, behind the rock, behind the rock.
Nope, she's a bit taller.
My husband's born.
Ow.
He had your fucking number.
Let me praise you before you die.
Stop beating up my grandkid, you son of a bitch! Also, let me beat you up so I can get enough kid to go Super Saiyan 3. Damn it. This is why I hate Goku. He cannot charge. Which is fucking stupid. And he's wearing all... fucking hell. Because... just getting key, just so I could see what Goku Super Saiyan 3 GT Goku Kid looks like.
If you watch the show, you ought to know what he looks like.
But I want to see if they... it looks so fucking stupid, because his tail clips to the hair. Suck ball, bitch! Just at the end, when I saw he had low health, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna do this.
Oh, so you were trying to be an ass?
No, I knew you were gonna beat him. I just wanted to get the ult off.
Stole my dude!
I'll kill him!
That's like, that's basically what it is.
Like Super Android 13!
I'll fucking kill him!
No. Say it, say the line with your abridged Goku voice.
I don't do, I can't do abridged Goku.
Well, I do the better abridged Vegeta. I'll kill him!
I can't do Goku.
You actually did a better Goku than I do. I'm standing in front of the biggest lie of Dragon Ball history.
Oh my god, that thing.
Oh god, I dare you to play as him in the next match.
I want to just hit that with the strongest Kamehameha.
I want to use Final Blow right in the golden ball sack.
Do I? Hold on, let me change something up. For when someone wants to be a dick and just try to, yeah, all that jazz.
I dare you to play as Hercule. Fucking dare you.
You dare me.
Yep.
You better host the game then.
I am hosting the game. I'm getting it set up, damn it.
Thank you.
Invite sent.
Invite accepted.
Just wait to see who I'm playing as.
So do you want me to play as
Hercule?
Hercule, aka the biggest fucking liar.
This would be a good time to test the power of my perfect form.
My viewers know what I'm gonna be playing as. You sense a disturbance in the force.
Is it what I think it is?
The same motherfucker that bitch slapped him out of the arena during the Cell Saga.
Alright, let's start the testing. It is me, the Great Hurricane, Batter!
What? I can't charge. It's like Goku all over again.
You want me to play as a character yet?
So I'm gonna just sit back here and wait.
In the universe, how can I lose?
All right, I'll finish this in an instant.
Back in this beef. Me? Miss Deadly.
For those of you who don't know, and I don't understand how you don't know, Cell is one broken motherfucker when it comes to doing melee combat.
You're trying.
Because he has insane reach for a character his size. Dynamite kick.
I'm trying to do a fully charged one, but he's being a bit of a bastard.
Actually knocked him back pretty far. Okay, you get Jace, I get Raccoon.
Hi, I've been waiting for you.
It rhymes with Doom.
What are you just helping, right? Whatever.
I got equipped. Oh God! You got skill. Just seeing Raccoon fucking suplex Guldo out of the air was devastating to watch. I know. Ooh, nice combo. And I have a max key right now.
Now I, Captain Ginyu, will give you the final test. I will set the position in the
fight, Diggle.
So do your best.
Damn. Need to punch him once to get enough key to do that again. I love that it forces you to do a slow, basically flyback. I love when it happens to my opponent, but when I get hit with it, it gets irritated. It's a shame I can't heal Guldo because we need to keep his ass alive. Why don't you try doing your grab on him? I don't know what Hercule's grab is.
face of yours!
That would actually look pretty nice.
That was a suplex.
Mookie Cannon. Yeah, he's good for fighting when you're fighting against the same guy. Or against Videl. Oh, you have Stone Bullet too? Just like Gotenks does.
It's not Stone Bullet, it's just
that's basically his Ki Blast. Just chucking rocks at people's ball sacks.
Excellent. I doubt there's much.
Just nailed Ginyu square in the dick with a fucking rock.
We're the one and only Ginyu Force Diesel is what I got. And, ooh, I got Salzer's Blade. I've been wanting to get that. It's that lightsaber move that, the French motherfucker from the Bridge Cooler movie uses.
Oh, Salzer?
Yeah. I got the hand lightsaber thing.
Then you got Dory, Dezu, and Zalza. Dory is the big green fucker.
The big bulky son of a bitch that nearly blew his buddy's head off. Is that the one you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
My recorder stopped.
Change skill set. Gonna get rid of quick sleep for Sauser's Blade.
Oh.
Cool thing about Sauser Blade, it cancels out weak Ki Blasts. That tends to happen.
Yeah, you just stopped recording when I wasn't paying attention, so... You basically missed me whooping, you basically missed me nailing Ginyu in the dick with a rock as Hercules.
And then me kicking him in the dick with the rock still making contact. Playing as Perfect Cell.
Yeah. I won't lie, Hercules over there, like, I won't put hell of a fucking arm. Cause I hit him square in the dick with that damn rock, he went fucking flying. Let's see, what's a good one?
I'm trying to find one where we fight Hercules. Yes! The Cell games begin.
The Cell games begin?
Yes. Because one of the real patents is Hercule.
He's just amazing. If we do this, Hercule's mine.
Okay, but he's mine the next time we do this level. What?
Because I want to beat that liar's ass.
I get him next time. Oh. Let's both play as Bardock.
Bardock?
Yeah. In Budokai 3, he is the best player to use.
Huh? Wouldn't it be a little weird to have two Bardocks?
Huh?
Wouldn't it be a little weird to have two Bardocks?
Okay, how about I play as Bardock.
Yeah.
You play as Goku.
Too late, I already picked Bardock.
Shit, I couldn't change it because the timer ran out. So now I have battle damage Bardock. Yeah, this is Bardock just after he finished beating the fuck out of the Freeza army between him and Freeza.
Oh, Hercule!
You crazy bluffer! The great Hercule will crush you!
He called me a bluffer? He's already gone! Didn't realize he was already gone. He didn't even finish the whole fucking dialogue thing.
My sight, what portion is this? Goku?
Wait. Krillin's mine. And he's better at making combos. Little bald motherfucker. Yelcha, why are you even here? Krill, I'm still fighting Krillin.
Why are you disguised as Goku?
Fuck you, suck the power of Rebellion Spirit.
Give up, yeah.
I love that I throw that like kind of like a baseball. I'm back in the ring, by the way. Oh, you have the version of him that can go Super Saiyan, huh? I don't. The prince is mine! That fucking noise he makes is fucking stupid.
I have nearly got the prince of the prince.
It's more than I expected. Don't underestimate.
Just out of nowhere, Future Trunks just vanishes from my screen. Ow.
Strength. Give me strength. Think I changed the future?
Fuck off, Vegeta.
What the fuck? How did he hit me? I was like 20 feet away.
How is this possible?
Nothing. I can't go lower when I use this.
Off, Vegeta. Do it again, Vegeta. I'll hit you with
my damn ult.
Again? Fucking hell!
your turn, Gohan. Make
the point.
Restore peace to this world.
You're pretending to be Goku? Do you think I'd be fooled? What are you glaring at, you slut face?
By the way,
I just used the healing item.
Yeah, I noticed that, but now we're harder to kill because we're at full health and we're regening.
Yeah, but the lag of an alien is one to say otherwise. Yeah,
fuck off, Teen Gohan. Son of a bitch. Damn.
Pretty good.
Ow.
Good
for? Fucking Piccolo and Gohan! Don't worry, we'll have my feed.
Yeah, that's real good baby for your channel.
Let's take
off! Not bad. But the battle has just begun.
Why the fuck can't I hit him? This Gohan and Piccolo team up is bullshit. See? They are fucking bullshit. See what I mean? They are fucking bullshit. I'm unconscious. Like behind cell. Yep, they're way over there in the corner. This is hard to do on low-level Bardocks.
Come
everyone's a 1v1, you little shit.
That was close. You rolled out of that mid-jump. Remember, for the way Gohan's acting, blame Chi-Chi. My hair keeps twitching. Alright, I'll wait a bit before I invite you to another one.
Oh, storage space is running out.
That would do it. What the fuck does dredging mean? How can you misspell her name that bad? Seriously, motherfucker, you got the H. Dude, there's no fucking H in Bra's name. It's just B-R-A. I'll keep recording. Well, I'm gonna actually see what I have for my recording time. Huh. An hour and 44 minutes is my recording so far. But I'm gonna keep recording just until, it's 7:18 now. I'm gonna stop recording at 7:30. Does that sound like a good idea?
Alright. So, invite me to another game.
Alright. I was tempted, while you were trying to figure out what was wrong with your recording thing, to switch over to Fang and then use Bardock again. Thank you. this one just because it has me fighting against my sworn enemy. What? I'll give you a hint on his name. He's named after a fruit. Everyone will know who I mean when I yell his name in rage.
Oh, I already know who that is.
Yeah, but my viewers don't. I'm still playing as Dumplin. At least a Dumplin save.
At least giving everybody a taste of what the ISIS band is able to do.
I figured this character was fitting for the amount of rage I'm going to have towards this particular character we're going to fight.
Good Lord.
I thought Arctic was gray.
No, Arctic is black red.
Come here, banana! Die, banana!
I won't go up to him and hit him, then lock on to me.
That the popping you hear in the recording is my cat. Look, it's Apple! And dumbass! Even at level, like, what, 13 or 14, whatever level I am, Broly is still my best fighter. Because he hits so hard.
Raven just got all the business.
Frieza doesn't have a dick. Why would a woman say that? Also, something I'm kind of curious about. I'm still curious about this one thing. Are the Frieza race... Do they reproduce, like, similar to that of the Namekians? Are they all just one gender? I'm thinking not. But I think the reason why there's only male frost demons in the game is because I think only the males are warriors. And the women are leaders. Sure, there's King Cold, but I think he's more like a figurehead. You understand what I mean? Yes.
Not getting interrupted? Because as I was saying before you cut me off a good 7 times, the reason why I said that's what she says is because on my side, a fool said that he didn't see that coming. Now, to answer your little theory, I've seen several videos where they show that when Goku fought Frieza, and Frieza said that no one else had heard him besides his, has ever heard him besides his parents. That is a mistranslation.
because he just says, because in, I think in Japanese dub, he says parent. Meaning his only parent is his father. So the theory is that, like the Namekians, they are monogendered.
That is a possibility, or another possibility that, sure, he still got the one dad, but he might have had a mother that died during childbirth.
I don't know, there's a few theories that are going to say that King, but again, the monogender thing kicks in, that King Cole gave, that Frieza was born from King Cole alone.
And a kind of interesting thing to go along with that theory is the whole thing of, in the Dragon Ball Multiverse comic, where King Cole goes what looks like to be a final form, like that of Frieza, and Cooler says the last time he saw King Cole like that was when he gave birth to Frieza. Think about that. You'd have to be born in that form or a similar form. Because coming out with the horns would be painful. Raspberry!
There you go, folks.
Die! Fuck, Raspberry's just fucking teleporting. What? I'm curious about something. What would happen if you gave a Frieza race the same voice as Frieza and a near identical appearance? And then you fought the Ginyu Force.
I'm Captain Ginyu!
They would still say one of Lord Frieza's allies? Or something like that?
Power of over 180,000!
What the f- how? Trying to help, but they took out all of my stamina in like one shot because of Burner's stupid fucking ult. Fuck it. Ultra bowling! Eat a baguette of dicks, you Australian fuck nugget.
Captain, in you. Why? This body is supposed to have power of over 180,000.
Motherfucker, this is over a million. Because Broly is stronger than Super Saiyan Goku. Even in the first appearance, he was stronger than Super Saiyan Goku, unless he absorbed the power of two other Super either two or three other Super Saiyans, and a Super Namekian.
Three Super Saiyans and one Super Namekian.
Impossible! This can't be happening!
I want a second, Mom. Need to let my dog out in a second. First, need to give him the boot. Get him. I'm going to sit here and block. Special beam cannon to the back.
Wow, really something.
Whoa. Did I just shoot him in the ass?
You shot him in the back. Maybe you shot him in the ass, but it took us...
my screen looked like I shot him in the ass.
I was right next to him. It looked like you might have hit him in the lower spine, where the coil hit him in the ass, but the center part of the beam hit him right above him where the tail should be.
Yeah,
Basically, yes, and I'll be right back. The video is still recording.
Sorry, Goku.
It is 7:30, and it is actually time to end the recording. Thank you guys for joining us, and we'll see you tomorrow. Later, bitches!